Harford County police are looking for a suspect in a theft at a 7-Eleven in Joppa from late May. Deputies say a man entered the 7-Eleven in the 600 block of Pulaski Highway on May the 25th, and when the clerk's backs were turned, entered the office and stole cash. He then left the store. Anyone with information is asked to call the Harford County Sheriff's Office.